You know, as I dwell on and meditate more and more on the simplicity that is in Christ alone, the more and more I'm starting to see with spiritual sight how that the simplicity in Christ applies to all decisions of every kind on all levels. It is literally transforming the way I'm going about my decision making in everyday life. Will this lead to the most simple outcome? Will this place any unnecessary burdens on me? What are my motives? Am I trying to be a people pleaser? Or am I letting go of all others and my expectations because I'm resting in Christ? Man, this is deep. And I never knew how that the spiritual truths of Christ in me, the hope of glory, could have so much varied and endless practical application that can guide me in all the details of my daily life and not just the big things.